Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get dark mode on Instagram on any device, so iOS or Android guys. Now the process is pretty much the same between iOS and Android, but at the start of the iOS process, just go into settings, general, background app refresh, and make sure this is on Wi-Fi mobile data up here. You don't have to worry about this if you're on Android, it's just an iOS step. Okay, next open your web browser and then type in sideload.cc, just like that guys, and press go. You'll be taken to a list of apps like this. Just go up to the search, type in Instagram plus plus right there and press start injection, and now it'll be downloaded from sideload servers guys, so just be patient, it'll only take a minute. Just really depends on your Wi-Fi speed and how fast your phone is. This is an older iPhone, but if you have a quicker iPhone or a newer iPhone, then the process will take less time, of course, but I mean, it doesn't take long either way. So yeah, we're just almost done with the final stage. Okay, so here's the final stage, guys. Basically, if you don't know, iOS has a thing called code signing. So basically, Apple only allows certified apps on iPhones. Now obviously, this isn't a certified app, since it is a modded Instagram, Instagram Plus Plus as you can see. So we need to get it with this method. All you have to do here, download two apps from the list. And run them for 30 seconds. So just like this guys. And now we wait for these apps to finish installing. So almost done guys. So Norton Secure VPN, open app number one. You might not have the same apps as me, but just follow the instructions for the apps that you do have, because it just depends on your country. Okay, so leave this open for 30 seconds. I'm not gonna wait the full 30 for the sake of the video, but then go back, do the same with app number two. Yeah, so wait 30 seconds on this screen, and then once you do that, you'll have Instagram Plus Plus. Now I can't actually show you this because I don't have an Instagram account. I don't use social media, but you will have dark mode, you'll have repost, you'll be able to download, and you'll also be able to hide your read receipts in DMs. So very cool stuff guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment and subscribe. I'll see you later. Oh, by the way, with these apps, you can actually delete them after you're done with this process. You don't have to keep them on your phone or anything like that. So just delete both of them and you're done. I'll see you in the next video.